Parker Chevron.
Hi, everyone. My name is Parker Chevron.
I'm a 2021 kicker punter from Franklin, Massachusetts. I decided to join iKicking because I feel like they can help me in my film analysis when it comes to my field goals, punts, and kickoffs, and maybe see a couple things that my other coaches don't see that could help me in the long run. I'm currently ranked the number one kicker punter in Massachusetts and 13th for the class of 2021, according to Pro Kicker. I'm excited to get to work.
Introducing Parker Chuvert, new official iKick trainee, and welcome him to the Brotherhood. Class of 2021, begin keeping track of him ASAP. Godspeed. Introducing Class of 2021 official iKick trainee Parker Chuvert.
Yo, what is up, guys? It is your man, Cole Kinfolk Kicks, your boy, CEO of IK Training. I'm going to be looking at Parker Chev in this video, and this is actually his intro, little short, quick get to know him, get to see his kick for the first time. Actually held myself off to look at this for the first time, go over pretty much just to his approach, his setup, his contact, all basically, and in a general way, not in too much detail, just getting started, getting on the train to this process to be in with Parker here. So it looks like his beginning here is not too bad. He does have a pretty good lean. He looks pretty ready. So we're going to go on, and we're just going to watch him kick. So, I'm pretty sure that was too. If that's going to be a stutter, we're going to want to go more up, down, rather than up and forward with this stutter. If we're starting here, and toes ending here, I mean, you have a good foot space with that stutter. You want to get a half foot at most, I'd say, that stutter foot, more just an up and down just to get you going. So after you hit your stutter, you go, pretty good control. Pretty good body control, pretty good timing and coordination with your legs, balance arm so far. Right here, it looks a little lungy to your second step right here. See if you're having to, because your foot was pointed this way. But the reason this step looks a little lungy is because you're having to make up for it and go compensate for it and go even more to the left. So going even more forward, you go. As I said, your timing and everything is pretty synchronized. As we can both tell, this is going to be a plant that's going to be way too early. Way too early. You can already tell. Actually gets a pretty good plant in. You get a good, you actually lunged really far right there. So we really do need to shorten up those steps, or find a better set of steps, because that lunging we need to cut out. We'll see contact here. You do hit ground before you hit ball. You toe drag here. And then you make not too bad of a place contact. I mean, you're hitting off the ground. You're hitting it a little bit too much with the fatness of your foot, in my opinion. Looks like little blurry, but looks like you're wrapping a little bit too much, which means that you're getting too much of your foot on it and around it, which means like your toe is like wrapping around the ball. That's what wrapping around means. All right, we'll go on. You got to keep those eyes down on the spot, not going towards following the ball. Not a bad full follow through. As you can see, right like here, you're losing a little bit too much control. We want to get more control in this time frame, about like here to here with this leg. We want to get more control with this body so we're not going this far off and, you know, making your body look like literally having to extort, like, be in this position. We don't want this, pretty much is what I'm trying to say. We'll get to that, change that up. Everything else not too bad, as I said, synchronized. A pretty good follow through. And I can't wait to get to more with you, partnership. This was the CEO of iKick. Shout out to the new iKick trainee, official trainee. Thank you. Partnership, everyone, make sure to DM if you are interested ASAP in joining, and we'll talk getting you in. Share ASAP. Subscribe to the official iKick YouTube channel in the bio. ASAP. Much love.